We informed Tom Lawan and Martin Mayhew that they may have been relieved of their responsibilities with the team. We thank them both for their many years of service to the team and to our family.
Bob and Matt, for their hard work and their dedication to the Lions organization over the past several years. They're both very fine men, and we wish them nothing but the best in the rest of their careers. Obviously, this season has not gone the way we expected.
Very disappointed with the results of the season so far, and believe a change in leadership was necessary.
Was it concerning as Matt's tenure started here and players were quick to make public the culture that had been created here, whether it was publicly or as a, you know, unnamed player? Did that concern you, your family, and the leadership group throughout the Lions throughout his time in Detroit?
Are you asking me, was his leadership style a problem, or I?
Yes, was that concerning at all when those remarks were especially made public by players?
You know, players are going to have different ideas. You know, some players are going to be, you know, think one way. Some are going to think another.
We was in a team meeting, and he's showing plays of me, getting caught on in practice, which is cool, which is no problem. Just threat me as a player, help me get better, go about my day. But he added a little more fuel to it. And he had posted a picture off my Instagram into the team meeting room and told me to stop sucking this man private. So I said, I'm like, what?
Matt Patricia had a duty to disclose this information to the Detroit Lions. Skip, maybe give him a speeding ticket when you're 17 years of age. Maybe you forget that. You don't forget this. It was not an allegation. He was charged. He was indicted by the grand jury.
He was indicted?
He was indicted by the grand jury. Skip, let me tell you how this thing worked here, Skip. Before I got this job, Fox Boss was asking me, Shannon, anything you want to tell me? I said, it was alleged that I did something. I said, you can Google it, but I can give you the background. You have a duty to tell them. Detroit, Rob Wood said, we did a complete background check. Our background check was limited to employment matters and does not disclose criminal matters. Is that what you do for your players?
Did he owe his employer to tell them that information with the same responsibility you felt like they should have uncovered that situation?
Right, I mean, they're exed them, or someone's being less than honest about it.
As of today, we are beginning a national research search for the best leadership to manage.
The Lions are gutter trash. A real organization that has a real owner, which the Lions do not have. A real owner would go to their general manager and say, here's the deal. We made a mistake here. We hired a bozo. This guy's out here practicing in the snow with four indoor games coming up. This guy's got 900-word dissertations. This guy doesn't know how to use timeouts. This guy is going after reporters' posture. And then this guy can't show up to team meetings that he calls on time. Can't show up to team functions on time. Can't show up to his media obligations on time. And then has the audacity to tell the media that punctuality, it depends.
Then we got Matt Patricia. This one I just do not get. So apparently he's going to be the next coach of the Lions.
Well, he's a great defensive coordinator, Steve.
He doesn't coordinate the defense.
Who does?
Belichick runs that defense. He is a figurehead. Yeah, you got the... that's the thing about Patricia. I mean, he's like this insanely smart guy.
There's nothing wrong with being smart, but you can be too smart.
Yeah.
That you start talking, to your defensive room or your team, and they're like, you got to dumb it down, Matt. What are you saying?
What qualifies him? What experience does he have running a football team? How about zero? Unless he's been a head college coach somewhere, right. Or maybe he's a failed head coach elsewhere in the league, right. Who's come as an assistant. Right. Mm-hmm. But what qualified Matt Patricia to be the head coach of the Detroit Lions? Seriously.
Honestly, yes. 10 days ago, we looked like we had a good chance to be playoff bound.
Here after consecutive last place finishes in the NFC, fan base shows up with paper bags on their heads demanding changes. Demands that go unheard.